The 3-2 Stryker Brigade Combat Team, 7th Infantry Division, hosted a Thanksgiving meal at the Stryker Inn Dining Facility on Joint Base Lewis-McChord. Cooks from the 296th Brigade Support Battalion selflessly worked the night to prepare 30 turkeys and over 160 pounds of beef to feed the nearly 1,000 patrons expected for the meal. But this meal service was about more than the numbers.
Just to let them know that we care about them, and you know, this is what we do every Thanksgiving.
The dining facility was decorated for the occasion, and patrons even enjoyed live music during the meal. I'm Army Sergeant Nathaniel Phillips, Joint Base Lewis-McChord, Washington.